if the downstream quarterly is getting less than 10 MAF and a dam is constructed, then that 10 MAF would not be there. So this is our contention about, but the scarcity of what is there, the scarcity is because our consumption has increased. What we need to do is go into better agriculture, more efficient water usage in agriculture, conservation of water through lining, using better irrigation practices. This, in my opinion, is the answer.
A governing body as well as a key infrastructure. So as I understand it, the government owns approximately 60% of the electrical infrastructure.
If you're talking about, I did not understand your question fully, but what I understand is the conflict of interest between, and specifically talking about the power sector, between the independent power producers and the government. Is that what it was? Yeah, oh, great. Okay. We've got the power sector comes under, in our constitution, we've got three legislative forums. There's a federal legislative list, which is dealt by the federal government exclusively. Then there's part B of the federal legislative list, which is dealt under the Council of Common Interest. Power comes under this, where Council of Common Interest consists of both federal and provincial representatives in this body. It's a high-level body presided by the Prime Minister of Pakistan, and the four chief ministers, along with others, are members of the Council of Common Interest. The power comes under that. And we've got a regulatory agency. We've got National Electric Power Regulatory Authority, NEPRA, which looks into these specific things. For example, the city of Karachi, 100% power is produced, distributed, transmitted and distributed by the private sector. The K Electric was a government entity, and it has been it was privatized about 12 years ago, and it is giving power to the city of Karachi. And obviously, we've got lots of issues with this power producer, and the regulatory authority NEPRA, which reports to the CCI, the Council of Common Interest, takes care of these issues of the conflict of interest issues. I hope I've been able to answer your question. Thanks.